6E. This is the resolution to adopt the amended and restated retirement plan. Mr. Bibbs.
As we stated yesterday, there are no changes to our retirement plan being made. This is in an effort to stay in compliance with IRS regulations. This is done every 5 years. The last time we had any adjustments were in 2011. That had to do with your eligibility or your vesting for the program in itself. There have been some federal state Supreme Court adjustments. Those adjustments have been incorporated in there according to law. Basically, the IRS will be taking this, reviewing it, making sure that we're qualified, and they'll provide us with a determination letter. What we're seeking, of course, is approval of the resolution and authorization for the chairman to sign the defined benefit adoption agreement, amendment to adoption agreement in the IRS form 28-4848.
All right, any questions for Mr. Bibbs? Hearing none, I'll entertain a motion.
Chairman, I move that we approve the resolution and give you authorization to sign the defined benefit adoption agreement, the addendum to adoption agreement, and the IRS form 2848.
Okay. We have a motion. We have a second.
Second.
We have a second. Any discussion? Hearing none, we'll call a vote. All in favor, signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, the motion carries. Thank you, Mr.